What's up, yo? You're back, man, with another fucking video for y'all on BTK22. My career is so freaking free. This is where I tell you guys to get shirt out. So, hey, y'all, bro, I created Jerry Pitts. He is on the freaking team, and my boy is Smooth Antonio Pitts. So, yeah, y'all, it is freaking lit for sure, y'all. So, yeah, bro. Let me just do something real quick. Hold up. Hey, y'all, and I just woke up, too. So, yeah, y'all. I just freaking woke up. God, I'm tired, man. Nah, I'm just playing, but I just woke up, though. I'm not tired. Alright, so. They're playing up against. Oh, hold up. Sometimes, yeah. It is lit, but we got Drew Pitts and Antonio Pitts on the freaking team, so yeah, yo. Alright. They're playing up against the freaking Memphis Grizzlies, so yeah, yo. It is lit, sure. They're playing up against the Memphis Grizzlies on our own court, y'all. It's lit, but we're gonna, TDMC Kelly Rock, we're gonna, 3 games you kill, it's good, boys. It's gonna be put John Morant, bro, and Eric Bledsoe is about to be taking tough shots.
Got a
so, yeah, yo, this is for sure. It is 7:17, yo. In the freaking afternoon, so, yo. This is for sure, yo. Yeah, 0-2 ain't trash. Could never be me being 0-2.
LeBron James is tied for the third most.
They probably do, and we certainly know how LeBron feels. David, thank you. While we get a break, let's take a look at the October standings out west. You take a look at Los Angeles. They're in the first place spot in the conference, just right where they want to be. They've got momentum.
Why is on? Oh, hold up, bro. Why is on Drew Pitts? Why is on Drew Pitts, bro? Are you kidding me, yo? Bruh. See, why they change my freaking position settings? What? Bro? Like, this makes no sense. Oh, never mind. Alright. Same boy, yeah. Go check out my last video if you haven't already, though, y'all. Go check out my crew. Episode 28. Drew Pitts 60 points. So, yeah, y'all, that's the freaking title.
They know if they can get to the playoffs, they have the talent to do some real damage. And
checking out the opening lineup for Memphis. Jackson Jr. and Adams together inside.
Bruh, I hate that, bro.
Bledsoe to his side, and it's Brooks in at the small forward position. And for the Lakers, Davis slides in at four with Howard playing center. And it's Smooth in at the point guard position. Smooth shot is good. And Chris, you were one of the few passing bigs in your day. Now it seems like we're seeing loads of front court players also being playmakers.
Well, first, PA, thank you. And give the coaches, the players, the systems a shout out, because bigs can make these plays too. And coaches understand that, and teammates understand that. It's led to a style of piece we've seen.
Really fun to watch.
A little over a minute gone here in the first quarter. Fires the three. Launches the three.
Splash into the face.
He drops it from range. Give him 8 points now.
Starting to find his rhythm. He's cooking, and he knows it.
Yeah, that's because he's getting his number called early. I mean, he's doing his part to help carry the offensive ball.
Outside Morant. Back to Bledsoe. Pass to Morant.
Nope.
Three. Can't get his first shot of the game to fall.
Look, I know he wanted to answer with a three of his own, but you got to play smarter. Play your game, not theirs.
Well, with the role he's on this quarter, they're going to keep going to him and get that lead even bigger.
They've been having major problems offensively.
Definitely.
Hey, y'all, you know what? I'm just going to make 4 videos a day, y'all. So tomorrow, I'm start off making 4 videos.
Got a hand on it.
That cheese out of here.
So he's got 2 shots coming up.
And even from where we're sitting, you can clearly tell it's a foul.
The first free throw is good.
And I got my freaking takeover.
Good on both.
Oh, not many players with the more steady hand at the free throw line than this fella.
You tell me, no, you are locking that up, son. Yo, y'all should freaking know this, bro. You freaking been the guy since 2K21 and 2K20.
That drops, and it comes off and assists from Bledsoe.
And this year, bro, what's wrong with y'all?
Here's Smooth, pounded by Morant. Smooth converts on the jumper, and easy, too.
Off to a great start. 5 straight from the field.
But you want to talk loaded college teams? Aaron Bledsoe played with some serious talent during his 1 year in school.
Bledsoe went 18th overall in the 2010 draft. He was the 4th selection from his school. The first overall, DeMarcus Cousins 5th, and Patrick Patterson 14th. I'm happy I never had to face that squad when I was in college.
First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes played so far. And here's Morant outside. Davis with a rebound.
He just can't find it.
Taking the self shots.
Looking for the best shot possible.
Here's Smooth. And he slams it in one-handed.
Boy, I like their energy coming in. Terrific execution so far.
Going for the juggler right off the bat. And jumping out to an impressive early lead.
Morant, no good.
He has to work hard.
Bro, he just keep shooting the ball like he's taking those self shots.
So far, they're owning both ends of the floor. We'll see if they can keep this going.
Yeah, you gotta be careful. It's still early. They've expended a lot of energy.
Get that boy.
Also built a nice cushion here.
Here's Smooth.
Look at freaking windmill flush. Whoa, yeah.
And he double clutches and throws it down.
Look at freaking windmill flush.
Their offense is looking like a well-oiled machine. Getting any look they want.
Yeah, right now it looks like they can't miss. We'll see how long they can make this last.
Oh, doing damage above the rim. That was our AT&T 5G slam cam.
Los Angeles.
Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. Brooks outside.
Bruh. It's cool. Me and Smooth. Yeah, me and Antonio Pitts got our first foul. And Drew Pitts got new fouls. Yeah. Get that cheese out of here, boy.
Nope. They've done an impressive job on the defensive.
taking those tough shots.
But haven't been able to convert at all. They're smooth. And he dumps it down. They've controlled the paint so far. That's been the difference. Well, you think defensively that you're trying to pack in the lane. I mean, but
that'd be a freaking timeout.
Now call Memphis. They couldn't put the pieces together last time out, losing to the Clippers. And their body language was unimpressive. They looked defeated much of the night, and because of it, they took the L.
They just weren't ready for that game. It looked like they just weren't prepared. The final score tells you the story.
The Lakers on D. Here's Morant.
Yeah, hey, that's a good defense, boy. Good. Yeah. Keep taking tough shots. Yeah, boy.
They've been very well-rounded and extremely focused.
Yeah, and it hasn't just been the offensive output. They're putting in the work at the defensive end as well.
Let's a floater go.
Yeah, Davis.
And a timeout. The Grizzlies able to retain possession here. Outside.
Damn, we're doing the wrong pipe.
Pass to Morant.
Nope. What? Bro, how did he make that in my face?
Morant's got five now.
An improved playmaker who does a solid job distributing the rock. Don't sleep on Brook's vision.
Here's Smooth. Playing Phoenix, he was nearly unstoppable. Takes a three.
Splash.
And the Lakers hit again from deep. He's rolling. The best start to a game you could hope for. Outside Morant. Brooks outside. Pass to Adams. Back to Brooks. The baseline day. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting.
So he got two fouls. Nope.
Shooting from up there.
Sometimes Brooks is a tough matchup for the D, especially when he's playing with some intensity and looking to score.
First free throw is good. And the Lakers making a change here. James has checked in. Both shots good from the strike. Here's Smooth. 27 points for him. Launches it. Gets the trifecta. Given 30. Deep into the game, you rely on players like him to keep delivering. Who poked away. Fast break. Here we go. The finish. Throw it down on the breakaway jam. They're really in control on both ends of the floor right now, forcing turnovers and finding easy points while the other guys struggle to keep up. And it's the Lakers on the break. And the finish on the break with the slam. And I'll tell you what, the way they're able to pressure the ball and those quick hands, that's what led to an opening.
I mean, it all starts with the defensive end. Active and willing to gamble a little bit, the payoff can be big.
Over to the left.
Splash by Drew Picks.
And the Lakers hit again from deep. And guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for the Lakers.
They're setting the tone early with their defense, keeping the pressure on and taking chances. And they've got a bunch of steals to show for it.
The other thing that's been effective so far tonight is their fast break. A lot of points coming on the run.
When LeBron gets up, get out of the way. Unless you want to be on post.
To halt the run.
Nope.
The Lakers with a
this team is shooting the ball, bro. Like, you can't see the trash.
Here's Howard. Count it. One ball to start the game. You can't help but look toward their defense. They're totally lost.
Los Angeles.
Boy, that kind of looked intentional. Not exactly what you'd expect.
Hold on, give me a second. Alright. Smooth Drew has got 9 points, but what about Smooth, bruh? He got no points.
Los Angeles has gone 0-for-2 from outside in the second quarter. On the court for Memphis. Morant runs the point with Bledsoe to his side. Jackson Jr. and Adams together inside. And it's Brooks in of the three. And just not letting up at all. I mean, you have to love this approach. You want to get the ball to the guys who make plays.
Oh, yeah, boy.
He's shaking the hoop.
Get dunked
on
Brooks.
Shaking the whole building. Oh, what a
three right now. The Grizzlies have got two of three shots to go in the second. Bledsoe, pass to Brooks. Outside Morant. The baseline, Jay. Rebound by the Lakers. Their last game, a win against the Suns. Looking to carry it into this one. Talk about strong offensive production. They went out straight to their strengths and were successful. As long as you do that, you're just in a good position to win, no matter if you're home or away. 19-footer. Again, the Lakers. Great work right there on the inbounds. Getting the bucket before the D had time to react. Deflected.
Get cheese out of here, bro. All right, just get it out, son. Splash by Drew Pitts.
And another three for the Lakers. His shooting has been fantastic, and this team has leaned on him. Oh, they get a hand on
him. Boy.
From deep.
Yeah.
And another three for the Lakers. And getting out in transition has really helped fuel this run. 3 minutes of action thus far on the second. Two fouls in as many quarters. He may have to adjust his approach now. Now Morant. 26 points for him. Last game against the Clippers in Los Angeles. Yeah, and his energy level in that game was amazing. He did all that work offensively. Game control boards too. They're punishing those late defensive rotations. Getting good looks inside throughout the half.
Splash.
Smooth.
Like Drew Pitts.
When you let a team knock down that many threes, you know you're likely to be on the wrong side of a run. Pass to Brooks. Down low. Here's Jackson. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup. Jackson's got five now.
Oh, you got to do more than that to stop Jackson.
Takes pleasure in outworking the defense. He drops yet another dive.
He got 22 points.
Just facilitating this offense like a maestro. Another steal.
Look at that.
The Lakers, another fast break opportunity here. Oh, hey, how about that? What just happened? Their offense is looking like a well-oiled machine, getting any look they want.
Yeah, right now it feels like they can't miss. We'll see how long they can make this last.
Here's Morant, going inside, banked it in off the glass. Morant's got his third basket on the night right there.
Well, you see the burst. Morant very hard to catch once he gains a step.
Smooth shot is good. He is lighting them up from range this period. This team has made a concerted effort to get him shots. Now here's Morant, the D's right on him. That shot missing. And Los Angeles the other way now. They're getting their first look of the season at the Grizzlies in this one.
And this is a matchup they expect to win. Certainly, last year they were the stronger ball club.
And then Morant with the dunk!
Man, he's got some hops. Morant loves to attack the rim when he gets the chance. Any chance.
Here's Smooth.
Yes, last by Smooth.
Another three for the Lakers.
In today's game, can never afford to get beat in the three-point battle.
Anthony against Morant. Pass to Adams. Inside. Here's Jackson. And the dunk by Jackson.
Yes.
The aggressiveness Jackson provides. Give him the right positioning, he'll finish with stripping. Well, you hear the term wingspan more and more. You look at Jaren Jackson.
Yo, Smooth, that has 60 tickles.
The 7 foot. Fingertip to fingertip, that's his reach. And that reach enables him to be a major factor in this.
Morant, no good.
Know what a kind of competitor he is? I know he's upset with his performance and with the score.
No one covering.
4 of 17, he got 8 turnovers.
Lackluster defense, showing no desire to chase shooters off that line.
Charity stripe shot.
Nope, not in my face. You are tripping, son.
And in the past, we've heard the Chris Bosh comparisons for Jaren Jackson. C-Web, you buying that?
Yeah, I see some similarities in the game. Jackson, rangy, open defender, 6'11", with a nice face-up game. Bosh, maybe Serge Ibaka. Good comparison.
The Grizzlies have gotten 7 of 13 attempts to go here in the second.
Good boy.
Here's Smooth.
Splash. Perfect release.
Hit again
Boy.
Man, they're having a hard time defending the triple. That's three in a row. Jackson outside. And Jackson gets double teamed. Bledsoe for three.
Not gonna let it go.
They just can't seem to end the drought no matter where they shoot it from.
No, doing anything they can to stop the bleeding, but so far they've had no answers.
Look pass, boy.
Another possession, another assist. That makes 15 assists. He has been one step ahead of the defense all game long. Memphis has gone 0 for 2 from outside in the second quarter. Jackson outside. Back to Morant. Locked!
Oh, geez, that is good.
Memphis ball.
Russell Westbrook
coming in
the
fourth
quarter. And so far...
Troop has got 33 points and Smooth got 14, so yo, and I got 44.
It hasn't been close. Lakers ahead, just dominating this one. Well, now we have some time to check in with Allie LaForce. Allie.
Thanks. I'm here with Frank Vogel and Coach. The offense seemed to get on track in the second quarter. What changed for you?
We just settled down offensively. You know, it seemed like we had some nerves early on in the game. We were attacking the paint, trying to play extra pass basketball, but we were a little hesitant. I thought we just settled down in this quarter.
Hopefully more aggressive in the second half. Thanks.
Thanks very much, Allie. And folks, we'll be right back to start the second half of this game.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
I'm dead.
Lakers did not hesitate to set the pace. Their mission to dominate early was accomplished with a spirited 14-4 run to start. At the end of the first quarter, they found themselves way out on top. Then in quarter number two, it was all hands on deck, and what a show it was. Quality execution, good efficiency, some tremendous defensive play helped them take a decisive advantage, and they're running away with this one. What you think, Kenny, about what we saw from the Lakers?
Well, they've been beyond young. Just scoring the three in bunches, sinking them at a high rate. If the defense continues to allow open looks in the second half, I'll keep saying, fire, fire!
And Shaq, let's get your input on the Grizzlies.
First question, why can't they hold on to the ball? Man, they've been loose as heck with it, Ernie. Not even getting a shot up on several possessions. Even if you take a bad shot, there's a chance it goes in or you get offensive board. But hold on to the ball.
And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly in the second. Grizzlies shooting only 39% so far in the game. Davis slides in at four with Howard playing center. And it's Smooth in at the one. That's the group for Frank Vogel getting going here in the second half.
Well,
this is just being a good teammate. Morant making sure to whip the ball over to his open man.
There's the three.
Left by Drew Pitts.
And
Bruh. Wow.
Morant clears the board.
And this is exactly who you want taking that shot.
You haven't got a point in the last 5 minutes.
Here's Jackson.
Wow, bro.
Oh, it's blocked. It deflects off the backboard.
Splash. Oh, yeah. Make the 4-point play. Yeah.
You were one of the league's best passers. Which wing players stand out to you in that category now?
Drew Pitts got his feet to take over.
It may sound arrogant of me to say this, but LeBron.
Oh, jeez, out of here, bro. Yeah, boy, like Drew Splash. Drew Pitts.
Wow, 5 consecutive threes. This defense looking very frustrated right now.
Morant, the pass to Brooks.
Wow.
And a great assist by Morant as that one goes. Morant's got 5 assists tonight.
Oh, man, a tough shot.
You made 16 more 3-pointers.
What an answer from
getting freaky Grizzlies.
Here's Smooth.
Connects again from distance. Buries his 10th triple of the game.
Unbelievable, BA. Unbelievable.
Morant, he's open. Howard grabs the miss. Howard's got his fifth rebound in this one. Smooth shot is good.
And what's working here? Each guy is willing to make the next pass.
Bledsoe outside. Jackson outside.
I got my freaking takeover.
Outside Moran. Beyond the arc.
Nope.
And again, wow. It's the Grizzlies from deep.
Man, this is just fun. These teams are trading threes back and forth.
Well, these days, so much emphasis on the perimeter game. But you can see why after that sequence.
To the left wing. Here's Smooth. And again, another assist. The chemistry he has with his guys is impressive.
I mean, keeping his head on the swivel.
Oh, I got 3,000, bro. Incredible. All right.
Outside Moran.
Coffee and a milkshake. Nope. Bruh, alright, that's him.
Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
The Lakers have got 5 of 6 shots to fall so far in the third. Here's Smooth. And it's good. He hits another one.
Oh my goodness. 50 for the game.
Just putting on a show. From deep, Morant. Oh. Rebounded by the Lakers. Davis has got 11 rebounds in the game.
They've shown the power inside. Their rebounding effort has been sensational.
Here's Smooth. What an incredible scoring display he's putting on tonight. Clock is at 3. And another one.
That's 52 points for him.
Making it all look too easy right now. For Memphis, they've gone 4 of 9 in the third quarter. Now here's Moran. Defense is right there.
You are locking that up, son. Nope.
The shot won't fall. And Los Angeles the other way now. They'll take on the Spurs at AT&T Center after this one. That'll be the first leg of just a 2-game trip for them.
And he's been so dependable in this game, taking nothing but good shots.
Brooks outside. Back to Morant. Will it go?
Oh.
And the sweet roll that time on the rim. That one falls. Morant's got 7 now in this quarter.
In motion, Morant's shooting ability is solid. This setup is outstanding.
Dang, bro.
And you never want to give a shooter
that's
like
too
him
hard
a clean look. Brooks.
Rebound.
Yeah, boy, that's from the defense. Always good about that, son.
Here's
no
Smooth.
Way.
Pass to Smooth. Here's Smooth. There's the triple. Smooth. Shot is good. 19 points in the game.
This defense just can't stay connected to shooters.
Morant with it. He's got 18.
Nope.
Smooth grabs the miss.
Playing the toughest side and preventing the layup. Gotta get the whole team pumped up.
Three-pointer. And the Lakers hit again from deep.
Some players might wear down during this kind of run. He's only getting short.
Lakers.
They're searching for a way to score.
Buckets have been very tough to come
out.
That's 4 fouls for him tonight.
Mark
he needs to pick his battles wisely going forward.
He swipes
get that boy
again. He's making history. Tied for 3rd most steals in a single game.
I got a triple double. So yeah, yo.
He continues to hound the ball.
I got a triple double.
I mean, just the arena is stunned.
He's got a deep bag of tricks to dig into. Impressive looks on the AT&T 5G slam cam.
Going to the rim with force. Love when Morant goes hard and converts with the slam.
They are blowing this one open.
Maybe the only question is how big will this lead grow?
Hits a 3-pointer,
putting on a shooting clinic from deep.
He had
Smooth
that huge
first
over
half, and he's still rolling
for 3. The shot comes out. How about the unselfishness of this team?
Yeah, the willingness to make the next pass has this defense scrambled. And his fantastic performance from the last game has carried over to tonight.
Yeah, that's why he's hot. He's playing with a lot of confidence. And that's why they're going to him with such consistency.
putting some extra juice on that tomahawk, fellas. No one is going to stop that.
Man, when he's coming in with that level of force, that's just too much right there. Smooth shot is good.
After a sensational pass from the
Yacht Arc, he's not slowing down here in the second. That's his third three-pointer since halftime.
Oh, hey, John Moran, we are locking that up, son. Like, you should know that, bro.
Outside Moran.
Oh.
He takes it in.
And then Moran with the dunk.
Great job on the back end of the play.
Yep, finished with both hands, making sure of it. Here's Smooth. Oh, and Jackson with the block.
With good anticipation and instincts. Jackson, he's established himself as a quality shot blocker.
Dylan Brooks.
A few guys in the league who make a lead pass like that. Oh, just a fantastic look.
Here's Smooth.
Oh, yeah, boy.
That's 62 points. 62.
Come on, son.
Amazing. A remarkable performance from him so far.
Memphis has gotten 2 of 4 threes to fall here in this third quarter.
But the ball went through me.
Yeah,
Davis.
The leadership he exhibits. Loves the game, plays with toughness, and the results are what
they say. And that's what happens. Don't take care of the ball.
Hey, that makes the turnover hurt even more.
Yeah, going defense to offense in an instant. Every team now calibrated to do that.
Jackson outside. Back to Moran. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Morant's got 26. And Chris, the drafting of Morant has accelerated the Grizzlies' rebuild. Even as they've gone young, they've remained competitive.
He's the face of the franchise, and I think his maturity and humility, along with their other guys, is helping to keep this Memphis team on track.
That shot off. And Los Angeles the other way now. Here's Smooth. And the Lakers hit again from deep.
The strategy has been pretty simple here in the second half.
Attack. But it had to be these days.
Oh, yeah, a moment here to take a look at some hustle stats for Los Angeles.
In the fruit of the afternoon, so yeah, yo. Damn, I'm scared. Hold up.
Anderson passes to Clark, tipped away, and here's the fast break on the court for the Grizzlies. Moran and Brooks, the backcourt. Brandon Clark out there with Jackson.
It's the rest of
and Anderson
dunk,
in at the
boy.
Three, a small forward.
And James is great at staying alert on defense, pouncing on any opportunity he sees to swipe the ball.
Outside Moran. It with the kiss. Morant's got 17 now, just in the second half.
Very difficult to slow him down defensively, especially when you have communication problems.
Smooth shot is good.
Oh, this is a shooting exhibition, a three-point barrage for him.
Outside Morant. Pass to Clark. And did not. Seven shots to fall in this final quarter. Here's Smooth, pounded by Moran. To the left side wing. Shot clock at 6. The Lakers got to get one up. Late clock. And again!
That's 52 points for him.
Making it all look too easy right now. Trying to fuck yet another steal from him.
He has been an absolute thief on the floor. Another steal.
And by the way, that swipe puts him tied for second all time for most steals in a game. What a defensive effort for him.
Dang.
To end the run. And he's
Wait, who ankles did he get, bro? Hold up. He got, I think he got LeBron. Oh, he got Dwight Howard. Ha ha. Dang, bro.
Morant's got 30 points. You know, I think this guy just loves the game of basketball. The preparation, the interaction with his teammates. He has fun out there on the floor.
Pass to Smooth.
It's deflected.
Wow, he got blocked.
Right side, Morant. And then Morant with the dunk.
Well, this is the attitude Anderson brings. A selfless player who loves giving it up to his open guys.
Here's Smooth, hounded by Morant. Smooth. And another dime for him. He's now tied for third all time in the record books for most assists. He's been playing all game like he knows it. Having another steal. A defensive.
The first, boy.
That's how you go. Oh, just an artful little reverse slam. Power and style. That was sweet.
Not the Mets over.
For Memphis, they've got 3 of 6 shots to go in this fourth quarter. Here's Morant.
Wow, and he did the same dunk what I did. Alright, bro. Nope.
Morant, way up. Here's Smooth.
Hit the reverse again, bro.
Incredible. 81 on the night. Channeling his inner Mamba right now. There's no slowing this guy down. He's on fire. Here's Morant. And then Morant.
What?
Morant.
Bro, how? Explain that. This man got 12 turnovers. I'm asleep. Yo, it could never be me.
Pounded by Morant. Pass to Smooth. Yet another assist. Another score and another assist to you know who. He continues to engineer good looks. And that last pass tied it for second all time.
What? Explain. Explain, bro. Explain that. Like, how? It's like there's really no stopping, bro.
Here's Smooth, pounded by Morant. Here's Smooth, another one falls. Amazing! This game has his name written all over it. He has been phenomenal.
Get that boy.
Steal from him. He's stolen his.
With the windmill flush.
Now I know he makes it look easy, but it takes incredible physical tools to pull that off. Athleticism and explosion. And he's earned it. You don't get all those steals without expending a huge amount of energy. He's been an absolute all night long and is having a defensive game that you never see. And now a moment to present the New Balance Player of the Game. This is special. We are witnessing a legendary performance here tonight. He is like levels above everyone else on the floor. Something must have clicked for him in warm-ups tonight. He's just come out and he has run wild. And you know, this home arena really appreciates this guy. And it's clear that he takes pride in playing his best in front of them. Melton passes to Jackson. To the middle.
Bro, this man always go to his friend's house, bro.
Excellent work offensively to get that shot attempt into a can't-miss area.
Here's Smooth. Melton covers.
This man never always go to his freaking friend's house.
Here's Smooth.
Look at hard slam, boy.
Grizzlies have gotten 7 of their first 10 shots to go during this fourth quarter.
How many points Smooth and Drew Pitts at? Drew Pitts got 52 and Smooth got 35.
Here's Conchar. Jackson, right side. Pass to Conchar. Now here's Williams. 6 to shoot. Here's Melton.
Oh.
Gets a hand on it.
Bruh.
It's good on the putback. Great effort to turn the miss into 2 points. Yes, sir. Those are the hustle points. And he goes in for the dunk. Scoring this much
so far here in the fourth. To the inside. Here's Melton. Takes the assist and lays it in. Nice setup. Melton's got four this quarter. Willing passers. Unselfish play. You have to appreciate this kind of offense. Again! What an avalanche! That's 91. An incredible feat. Incredible indeed. This is just a flat-out insane performance. Pass to Conchar.
The defense, Drew Pitts. Yeah, boy.
You're smooth. Again, the Lakers score. And very few teams rely on mid-range jumpers nowadays, but that's been their preferred way of finding points. And got it! Another basket! He's scoring at an insane level, folks. The defense powerless to slow him down. Man, he is on a mission, closing in on third place all time in scoring. Their transition defense has been porous. They're getting one over. Melton with the ball, and Howard picks him up defensively. Melton against Howard. Jackson outside. Back to Melton. Just five on the clock. Looking to win the run. The shot misses. And Los Angeles the other way now. Releases. And he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim. And it only makes sense to give him the rock again. He put the team on his back all game.
Not exactly. Give it to the guy with the hot hand as long as you can. Let him try to close this out.
Adams finds Melton. Count it. Melton's got 6 points in the quarter.
Oh, it's all about the assist on that play. He puts it in the perfect spot.
Los Angeles has gone 4 of 6 from deep thus far in the fourth. Pass to Smooth. The Lakers with the rebound.
That's made a huge
That's too far. Dang, it is 7:58.
Activity on the glass. That's a possession that could have gotten away from them. Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
Melton passes to Adams. And
defense. Davis.
When you see how the Browns live the legal swaps, not only the wingspan, but the awareness.
Another possession, another assist. And he has passed his way into the history books. That assist putting him even all time for the top spot.
Easily one of the best passing
performances of all time. His next assist will set him apart from everyone. And let's face it, this one was never really in question. They came out with purpose and just overwhelmed.
Yeah, Drew. Yeah, smooth.
Another assist. There it is.
Move over, everyone.
There is a new assist king. Oh, he's been magnificent all game with his playmaking. And now the record is his alone. And the crowd showing their gratitude for his inspired performance passing the ball. He's playing a game for the ages.
This is a prime example of how a playmaker can take over a game. He's been nothing short of brilliant with his
pass. Move, man.
Gasol's checked in for the Lakers. Tillman's checked in for Memphis. Bain comes in for Jackson.
You're pissed as he's got to take over, boy.
I'm sure he's not finished. A 1:06 left in the fourth quarter. Here's Tillman. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair. We'll see, Webb, what a terrific development it's been.
Shooting
to see the resurgence of pro hoops in New York.
For sure, the league is always more fun than this buzz in the Big Apple. Here's hoping the New York teams make some noise in the next few years to come.
Pass to Smooth. The three, and again for three.
Yes. Splash by Drew Pitts.
There is nothing stopping his shot. And you know, this is already a game he'll never forget. He's trying to make it a game the world never forgets. And they've won the battle on the board so far, and the scoreboard reflects that.
But they look like they just won a war.
Splash by Smooth.
Smooth shot is good. And guys, that's gotta be the dagger. This is how you finish a game.
Yeah, I love how they play for one another out there. No signs of selfishness. They're just a total team effort.
Melton. Smooth. Grabs the miss.
smooth.
Get the finish, but the D's got to be quicker to rotate and stop him from getting to the rim.
Smooth shot is good.
Their home crowd has energized them all game. Now they're closing it out.
You know they are sure. I mean, come on, the finish line is in sight. All they have to
make defense, boy. Nope.
And he wills that one in, sinking it right through the back of the iron. Here's Smooth.
Splash.
He covers. He buries it from three.
This has been their game plan here in the final period. We'll see if it continues to work out.
Well, as long as they're hitting like this, how can you blame them?
238 to 104, bro. It's the final score. I had 106 points, 9 rebounds, 33 assists, 16 steals, 5 blocks, 2 turnovers. I missed 3 shots, and I missed 1 3-pointer. I had 13 out of 14, so 4 fouls for me, 19 dunks, and this man, Jerry Piss, got a WW with 57 points, 10 rebounds. Smooth had 41, and he had 10 rebounds. He got a WW too. Russell had 12, so... John Morant had 38, and he had 8 dunks, an offensive rebound, 13 turnovers, and a steal, 6 assists, 3 rebounds. This man had 12 points, 11 points for this dude, 2 dunks for Brooks. This man, Xavier, had 1 freaking dunk, so, yeah, Noden had 10, so, yeah, y'all.
Lakers easily grabbing this one. They didn't have too many problems tonight. They didn't. Just a tremendous team effort. Once they had that big lead, they were not going to let the visitors back into the game. All right, Allie's ready to go. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
LeBron, you've accomplished so much in this league. How have you been able to sustain it for so long?
You know, it's only a select few. It's not many who make it to this point. And I would never take the game for granted. That's why I try to give everything I can till I can't give no more. And I've been around some great players, great coaches, great organizations. And for me to have this opportunity right here means a lot, and I'm very humbled.
Well, you're a sponge for knowledge, and you have a great work ethic, and it's been fun to watch. Thanks, LeBron.
Thanks, Allie. Great interview once again. And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Grant Hill, Chris Weber, and Allie LaForce, this is Brian Anderson. We appreciate you tuning in tonight. We'll see you next time.
Jeez, out of here, boy. First, next game, we are going to be playing against the Spurs on their home court, y'all. So yeah. We all gonna have the same jump shot, so yo, yo. I will see you guys tomorrow, man. So, yeah, bro.